Welcome to Handmade Home, I'm Hester. Today I would love to show you one of my favorite IKEA hacks. How to turn your mom bed into a four-poster.
What to do when you want a four-poster bed but you have a perfectly good IKEA mom bed. You upcycle. I made a couple of drawings and wanted a proven sound by my dad. I made a shopping list. So here's what you need. Get your tools out and start by adding the back post here and here. Time to make the bookshelf at the head end. This hides the back beams and gives you a place to stack your books or showcase a nice painting. I used a bit of reclaimed timber. Cut out a square so your plank slots nicely around your beam and attach with large corner brackets. I even made an extra plank to store magazines and my computer. Now attach the front beams here and here. Use a couple of really long screws to do this. Attach the finished timber between the beams using corner brackets. Make sure your timber is the same width as the beams to make for a nice, neat finish. I had some help in this build from my brother-in-law. All you need to do now is give your bed a couple of coats of white, glossy paint.
A spare day, a helping hand, and just a couple of pieces of timber is all you need to turn your old bed into something brand spanking new. Upcycling, that's what we like here at Handmade Home. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel. I post a new craft tutorial every Thursday on this channel, Handmade Home.